Almost there. Eight down, two to go.
Good. And here comes another kaleidoscopic gemstone of gibberish.
Not bad, Sean. Working on your kennings?
As a matter of fact, I am, yes. Thank you for noticing, Data Wrangler.
Sunan, guide me.
Thank you. Maybe sorga if it's swee fei wadaga. Let's wear Uthola. Maybe then.
Not to draw attention here.
Thank you.
this area is off limits.
God, what a summa dine Montpenia.
Do you see? Cast about this land, my friend. What happened to you, stranger?
Burke, the man I work for, he did this to me, that evil man. I was simply doing a round of checks on our last shipment when he accused me of theft. Me, theft! Please, bring me up to the bridge. I need some treatment, some medicine.
There you are, Chad. About time you showed your face. What is left of it?
Burke? No, no, no. Get away from me!
Come along, Chad. We still have work to do.
Work? You still want me to work? I can't even see my own hands, you heartless bastard!
He says you blinded him.
Aye, that I did. What is a leader to do when his men can't take their eyes off his treasure, even after several warnings?
I was not looking! You stabbed my eyes out!
Quiet now, Chad. Hand him over to me. You're best to follow me, Chad.
Just kill me instead!
Thank you, stranger. I thought my fate was sealed.
Where are these toy goats, child?
I keep them safe elsewhere. My sister and I made them, and they are the finest in the land. I'm not sure about being the finest, but I do love them, every one.
If you have one in the likeness of Tangrisnir, I will take it.
What you? I did it, sis! I sold one, I did it!
What about my goat? Where are you going? Sister. This is your sister.
We made the goats together, but the cold took her last winter. I promised her I would continue selling our goats. She said they can bring warmth into the hearts of others. Here, it's yours. I hope it will keep you warm on your travels. Goodbye, nice stranger.
Rest, spirit. Thank you.
Mystery sent on me. For pardon, don't a settle ache.
Cautious around here. Thank you.
going to enter the water or not?
No, the waters are too cold. Ah, but the quicker I am baptized, the bigger business will be.
One does not receive the Holy Spirit under the watchful eye of God simply to improve trade.
That man needs a push or a good scare.
I have a delicate body. The cold will take the life out of me.
There you go.
Cold! Cold! The ice waves are taking me! Save! Oh. Hey! This is not so bad.
Good God, at last. I hereby baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit within us all. You are now a child of God.
It is.
Go forth and walk his holy steps, new child.
So be it. But first,
thank you for getting that man into the water. We had been waiting for too long, but we are patient. Anyone keen on the teachings of our Lord is welcome.
Perhaps.
No, I have done enough.
Hominum says.